Found a few of your friends when I got here, Cavo. You're not off to a great start.
They must have been out on patrol. I swear on the 10, I didn't know they'd be here.
What did I tell you? His lies are an open sore. Better we cauterize it now than let it fester.
No! I'm telling the truth!
Untie him.
As you say. But this is a mistake.
And my weapon?
If you think...
Just give it to him, okay? We need to get moving.
Lead the way.
Up this way.
Where are you leading us?
The rebels are stationed at the nearby cliff falls. I took this path when I left my post. The others won't be expecting anyone to come this way.
Or they are, and will be skewered the moment we arrive.
There's the cliff falls.
And there's no one there, as I suspected.
Let's just keep going.
I don't like this.
Everyone.
No rebels, no machine. What did I say?
Over there, by the falls.
Blood of the dead. If that thing runs through Falls Edge, the village stands no chance.
Then we stop them. Right here.
On your lead, Aloy.
Nothing will stand in our way now! Grab your gear. We march on Falls Edge.
here.
We did it. You're bleeding.
I'll be fine. What matters is the attack was stopped.
Because of your warning, you saved many lives today.
Come on. Let's get you back to Fall's Edge.
Yes. I cracked some ribs, too.
Go on ahead. I'll see him back to the village.
Okay. I'll let Dekka know what happened.
The name of the town.
Here you are, Aloy. Three leave, only you return? What happened?
Kavo was telling the truth. The rebels had a behemoth. Kavo was injured in the battle, but we stopped the attack. Oroke
regrets that he doubted the boy. Your grandson proved himself to be honest and brave, Chaplain. He's loyal to the Lowland.
So you'll release him?
He's earned his freedom. But it'll take many more deeds to earn back the rest of the clan's trust.
I'll do whatever it takes.
Thank you, Aloy.
Indeed. Fall's Edge owes you a great debt. May this begin to repay it.
Thank you.
As soon as you're healed, I have so much to show you.
Welcome back, Kavo.
Thank you.
burned our trust.
Walk among us. Be welcome.
Attacking the grove? Regala is a traitor. The rebels will be capitalists. Your blade is to be perfected.
The wandering owl.
I hear another hunting ground struck. has been broken. I'm impressed. I hear she stopped a war in the east.
Say that.
I only meant.
No, I have to find him.
What's going on here?
You're her, the one from the embassy. Please, you have to go after my father. He's going to get himself killed in the stand of the sentinels, the forest beyond the village. Everyone else seems to have forgotten that we don't abandon our own.
Fenira? If you're gonna drag the Outlander into this, at least tell her the whole story. Garoka gave her that stab wound.
It was an accident.
How did your father accidentally stab you?
For a while now, he's been sneaking out of the village to hunt alone in the stand. Sometimes he's gone for days. So this time, I followed him to his hunting camp, tried to convince him to come home. Words led to fists, and somewhere in the middle of it all, his knife. He was already gone when I fell.
You would have bled to death had I not come looking for you.
It doesn't make any sense. The way he looked at me, it was like I was a stranger.
Perhaps it's time to recognize...
He's fine! He has to be.
I can't make any promises, but I'll find him if I can. At least to see if he's all right. Where's his hunting camp?
Southeast of here. Thank you.
Glad that's settled. Now you need to rest.
Let's work on your defense.
Given the fact that you...
Who are these raiders you're talking about?
Some of Regala's supporters were hunted down near here. Most fought to the death. One of them had other ideas. They escaped pursuit and raided Tide's Reach. They were last seen out to sea, to the west.
The raiders escaped out to sea?
We think that's why they raided the settlement. They built a flat boat. Bits of wood tied together. I wouldn't want to go to sea on one. But it seems that was the raiders' plan. Slaughter our sleeping guards, steal supplies, and sail straight west.
Are you worried they might come back?
The supplies they stole won't last forever, and they were prepared to gut our guards to get them. People here want justice. That won't happen until those fugitives are found.
If the raiders went out to sea, I'm not sure how I could follow them. I guess they got away. Venera said her father's hunting camp should be near here. The hunting camp. This must be where Venera confronted her father. I might be able to pick up his trail with my focus. Blood. Must be Fenira's. A jar of oil knocked over. Maybe when Goroka and Fenira were fighting. Some of the oil might have gotten on Goroka. Looks like there's a trail I can follow. Let's see where this leads. There's supplies for traps. Goroka must have been preparing for a hunt. Strider. And a lot of traps. That must be Goroka. I better help him.
An outland. Well, let's see what you've got.
Fight like you're Tanakh, but you're not one of us. State your name, Outlander.
I'm Aloy. You must be Goroka. Venera asked me to find you. She's back in the village. She's recovering from a wound from your fight.
Then she's in good hands. Come, we have to get moving. There's a squad deeper in the forest. They're about to walk into an ambush.
By who? Rebels?
That's what you want to call them. Spineless scabs. All the same, I could use your spear. What do you say?
Fine. Where is the squad?
This way.